Hi friends, as you all know, this is Hema. I am representing team 3. Today my topic is goal. What is goal? Goal means grab an opportunity and live. Life didn't bring opportunities to you. You catch them and you mold them according to your situation. Am I correct?
Yes.
Is goal necessary to achieve something?
Yes.
Yes. Let me explain with a quote and a little example. A goal without a plan is just a wish. Here you are seeing a aiming bird, but if a person having been shoot an arrow without giving a target, he should aim at some random thing. Like you see here, there are two different positions. If a person have a plan and a particular aim, he can aim at the middle, which he want to do. Okay, as you all agree with me that goal is really necessary to achieve something in life. What are the requirements that we have to achieve goal? Let me explain it to different conditions. One is desire. Everyone has their own desire that I want to become a doctor, I want to become an engineer like that. A strong wish didn't take you to get your goal. You should add something to your desire to get your goal. And you need to leave something to achieve your goal. What are the things that we add and we need to leave? One is effort. Effort like hard work, dedication, determination, all are comes under effort. And the other thing we left behind is failure, deviation. Deviation that such are failure, love, laziness, etc. And here we are seeing a source and product. Between them we have to cut the magnifying lens, which is our effort. Unless we kept our effort between our source and our goal, we didn't achieve anything. Here there are two pictures that we can think into different ways. One is about competition and other one is about failure. This is a game of football. First team aim is there to bring the ball to this court and another team wants to stop it. In your life also, there are so many members that are competition to us, but we never stop to achieve. Am I correct? And failure is that if one team definitely wins, the other team will fail. But they know that one team will fail, but don't at least try. They try to win the game. Here, there are the people who get succeeded by achieving their goals. One is Edison. He failed many times, but he didn't leave his effort. He kept his effort and finally he achieved his aim, that he invented a bulb. And there he is a famous director, Almoli sir, who make his effort in the movie Bahubali, and we all know how much the movie success.